This is alkaline water, purified drinking water with electrolytes for taste. Let's turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it's on zero, and let's put it in. Let's see what number it's on. It's on 36. That is also ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH. This pH level is a little higher than 10, 10.5, and it says it's 9.5 and plus. So it is around what it says on the water.